get inside the building. I've got to get going on.
Some kind of a party?
He wishes. That's Slayton's unit. Guy's obsessed with just one shitty band. Like, plays it non-stop, full blast. I mean, even when he isn't here. You know what's the worst, though? When he comes down and starts babbling on about them. Silverhand this, Eurodyne that, for hours on end, literally. I'm telling you, this guy's got a problem. He knows the lyrics to every song, every release date of every album, every concert. Unbelievable. I can't wait for the day he drops dead.
Apartment 1702. Authorization not found, and I don't have technical ability high enough.
You shouldn't be here.
Better look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Let's get one thing straight. I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crowd.
Well, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Biting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Carrie, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Well, of course.
Well, well, have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Carrie? Huh, I'll never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank?
That was a fucking party. Carrie got so wasted he vomed in Nancy's guitar case.
Wish I was there to see that. Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date, and the guitar we came for.
Look here, the safe room, numeric keypad. Shit, V, it's the date on that still with the guitar.
You think our buddy Slayton would be that gonk?
Well, since he was Carrie's fan, then yeah, damn sure.
Sí, a huevo. Ajá, algo oí de ella. Que tiene cola que le pisen. Saber qué pedo.
Madres, lo tiene que haber sentido en todo el cuerpo.
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands. Securely now. Closing this contract and transferring your compensation.
¿Te agarraron otra vez? Me lleva la puta chingada. ¿Tienes caca en la cabeza?
¡Órale! ¡Agárrenlos por el lado! ¡Del lado! ¡Del lado! flesh behind!
Here and see you next time.